My name is Betty Grandlinger, and I go by Elizabeth Grand as an artist. After I retired from the fashion business, I did theater, both in Hollywood and San Francisco. But then I got to thinking, you know, I really want to go back to my art. I really want to paint. So I went to school, and then I just decided, well, I'm ready to get a studio and work. What we're doing here is a performance style painting. It's done fast and with a little flair because it is performance art. And it, of course, is not going to be museum worthy, but it's fun. I love doing it, and I'm going to be doing it some more. There has been a fallacy for too many years that, you know, once you pass a certain age, you know, you're no longer have a brain and you no longer are productive. I would like to be part of something that would help to make people feel better about themselves and feel that they can do things. Well, maybe they wouldn't become famous or a Picasso or a Monet, but they could accomplish something they could be proud of. Mother Teresa, she worked to the end. I mean, right up to the very last breath she took in this world, she was working. And my goodness, who wouldn't want to be like Mother Teresa? Age is not a time to just sit down and give up. It's a time to get in there and work on a goal.